Are we good? How the fuck you doing, Tampa? Wait, my shoe is caught. Hold on a minute. I gotta fix it. Hold on, bitch. I think I got it. It's good. It's awkward. You know, you don't want that to happen. Listen, I'm excited to be here. It's my second show, which means... Wait. No, let's be honest. That man, the first show got rid of the straight people, and now we got the faggots in the place, right? Or the lesbians. You're still here. I love a lesbian. I gotta say, a lesbian who supports is what? A dyke. And that's good. And I'm from New Orleans. I would love to have big old dykes like you protecting our city. Because you know what a dyke does? They retain water. Just like Britney Spears. They retain water. Listen, I'm excited to be here once again at Liquid. Tonight, I gotta tell you this. It's been fun to hang out with these trashy bitches. Clap for these old whores who did the show before me. All right, we can fix this. You just let me... Do we? It's all right. We got it. Is that my man voice? Do we... Yeah. Do we need to set it up? Are we good? Shut the fuck up. This is good. No, I mean, this is... It, let me tell you, I've been many places. This is a good sound system compared to some... Tomorrow I'm going to Iowa, people. Trust me. And you know it's going to be a weird night when you go to Iowa and the drag show's at 8 p.m. Which means they're through fucking their sheep at 6 and they're ready for me. So it's going to be a weird opportunity, but I'm looking forward to it. So listen, I'm excited to be here, and I gotta say, the cool thing about being here is that we've been able to do a million different things. Tonight, earlier I did my Wig in a Box. Tonight, I just want to talk shit with the people that are here. Wait, look at this bitch. What's your name? What is it? Come up here. Yeah, you can do it. Oh. Let me tell you, this is Tampa's finest. This is what you get. Normally, you'd have to go to New Jersey in a mall to find a bitch like this. But she is here. What's your name?
Luna.
And what do you do for a living?
I'm a writer.
You're a writer. Unemployed. So she's unemployed. Because no one wants to hear your shit. And if you're a gay man, no one wants to see it. Especially on their dick. Shut up. You know what it's like. Oh, is that too much? Please. If you've been a gay man and all of a sudden you pulled out your dick and found a Hershey kiss, you know it's love. Trust me, it's happening. You don't know what it's like because you're a straight girl. It's a whole other story. But listen, so you're a writer and you are temporarily unemployed because no one wants to hear your story, right? Do you have a story you'd like to pitch to us tonight? Listen, we're a gay audience. We love stories. Listen, I sat through LaGanja's story. This is your chance. You can tell me some shit that's make-believe, and let's see if we buy it. Are you ready? Tell me a story. Come on, you can do it. Tell me the story you want to tell. Go ahead. Wait, give her a minute. She's a lesbian. Take it in. Listen, she's had an exciting few weeks. Rosie's back on TV, so she needs a moment. Think about it, and then tell me. Here we go. Hold it close. Pretend it's a dick. Two things. I see you're a writer, and I see why you're unemployed. Thank you. Beat it, Queen. The fuck was that? That was fucking horrible. It's that moment. It's like you want to watch ABC going, Shonda Rhimes, give me a new show. It's true. How to Get Away with Murder, kill that bitch. You go, you go. Wait, you're going to join in what? Okay, you know what I need to do? Listen, I got to tell you this. I have had many people backstage tell me that they're talented, they're excited, they're cute, and they're pretty. I need to bring up four boys that have some talent. But we got to bring up all types. What have we got in the back? Send me up the one in the back. Hold on. Wait, I got it. Let's send out the bag in the back. Come on, bag in the back. Pablo, come to the light. You're a citizen. Come to the light. Come to the light. Me gusta. Sucia. Come to the front. The lady with the wheelchairs hogging up all the space. Like you don't have enough good parking spots, you're gonna take up everything in the front. All right, which one we got? Hello. What is your name?
Juan.
His name is Juan. Oh, that's so shocking. His name is Juan. When was the last time you filed a tax return? Trick question. Thank you. All right. Like a pinata, if you beat him, he'll pull out a Tootsie Roll. So we have unwrapped because you froze and asked you about it. Okay, so we have Juan. I need another contestant. Who are you going to bring? Let's do it, bitch. Come on up. And this is, what's your name?
Matt.
Matt, nice to meet you. Matt. He's a fag who should not be wearing horizontal stripes. Nice to meet you. And what do you do for a living, Matt? Beautiful. All right, we got Matt. And we got Juan. This is good. I need Black Queen, come on up, bitch. We can do this. If Queen Latifah has a talk show, we can deal with you. All right, we got you. What's your name?
Daniel.
Okay, Daniel. But if you look real closely, this is what Rihanna looks like without Photoshop. Wow. Without Photoshop. Yeah, you can be okay. I don't give a shit what the fuck. Because the next time you have a microphone is in a drive-thru. So shut the fuck up. We're working. All right, we got Black Queen. We got Juan. We got this one. Do we have an Asian in the audience? An Asian? Anybody with pink eye? Are you an Asian? Come up, you Asian bitch. Oh, look at her. She's suffering enough. Look at this one. Look at her. Are you even standing up? You're fucking short, bitch. If you're this tall, I'd hate to see your dick. All right, what's your name? All right. So we have our four contestants. You know, I didn't talk to the DJ, but tonight we're going to do an interpretive dance-off between the four of them. And whoever, can we get some shots? Can we get fireball shots for these people? I'll sign for it. We'll work it out. What else are you doing? Can we do it? Yeah, we'll make sure you get fucking paid, bitch. It's fun. You're in Tampa. You'll get paid. Trust me. Listen, I've had enough of your minimum wage sense of humor. We're trying to work with these people. We're trying to work it out. What's your name? What is it? Steve? What? D. Z. Oh, just Z. Let's give Z a big round of applause. Is that how? It's like Instagram, if you had it. Yeah, we'll like your photo. Really quick, girl. Trust me, we're working it out. We have our four contestants. Tonight, we're going to choose between these four contestants who's the best interpretive dancer. Juan, you got this. If you can dance across the border, you can dance tonight, motherfucker. This is your moment. And I know you're fighting the urge, because I know what you want to say.
I'm
scheming. Okay, so let's have Black man, come over here. A Black woman, I was going to say. Condoleezza Rice, step over here. Actually, you're slightly Asian, so we'll call you Combination Rice. Here is contestant number one. You feel the fantasy. You can do this, Ryan. I need you to be sexy, exciting, and entertaining. Tonight, if you win, you will win One Night of Passion with Courtney Act. Are you excited? Well, it sounds like she's being booked. Okay, here we go. She's my sister. I love her. Here we go. The music hasn't started. Can you wait a minute? It's good. Here is contestant number one. Play any song you want, DJ. Here is contestant number one, our Mexican. If you're ready for him, hit it. Wait, stop. Mexican, you look thirsty. Here you go, black man. There you go, little short one. Thank you, sir. There you go, white boy. All right, let's do it. Oh, oh. I think that's shocking. You're underage. You look 42. All right, let's do it. Here we go. Mexican, not so good. Thank you, Mexican. We appreciate it. We can only hope next time he gets shot like Selena. Now we have... Kidding. She had talent. He did. Next contestant. Are you ready? Let's do it. Come on. What do you have to lose? A couple of inches? Here it is. Our next contestant. Are you ready? You can do this. Make it up. Make up for it. You got a small dick. You got big dreams. Here it is. Our white boy, also known as the Midget. Hit it. Lock them up. Lock the nails. Lock the step. Lock the nails. Lock the shoe. Lock the shoe. Stop. It seems like a different song is playing in your head right now. This is not it. Listen. He's used to dancing for the Catholic Church, so he's used to pedophiles being interested. That was awkward. I never thought. Awkward. Underage faggot, here's your chance. Now, before we start, I gotta say this. You have potential, you have talent, you can make dreams come true. This is your fucking moment. Can you look at me? There it is. You've seen the competition. You can win this. Look at me. The people standing behind me are not in competition. That is a bus stop. Do you hear what I'm saying? This is a group of people you never want to talk to. This is your chance, motherfucker. Do it. Here it is. Our underage white boy. Hit it. Make it worthwhile. Yeah, here we go. It seemed like a good idea. It's like watching Magnolia Crawford. She's gonna win. All right. Wait, what? Oh, well, we're gonna hug a John. Hey, hey, I'm fucking this cat. You just hold a leg. Shut the fuck up, bitch. Do I come to your job and tell you what to do? No, because you need to have a job for me to show up. Here is our next contestant. Are you ready, Black Queen? Come on, bitch. Oh, wait, she's not. Wait, you know she's a good Black Queen, but she's sitting in the back steps. She says, start it. I'm ready. Here it is. Just like Rosa Parks, she's sitting. She ain't moving. Here it is. She's like, I gotta see. You'd introduce her to conditioner. That's what you would have done. You introduced her to your pussy. That explains her breath. Thank you. Bitch, please. It might taste like chicken, but it smells like shit. Here it is. Hey, Susie Armand, you're not going to win. This is not Oprah's network. Calm down. You hear me? Keep it up, Gail. I'm talking to Oprah. Now, look at you, feeling a fantasy. And I love this little outfit you're wearing. Let me see this. Oh, I love that. Oh, your boobs. Wait, turn around, face the audience. She said her boobs are hanging out. You know what's awkward is that I feel very scared and slightly weird because these are my balls that I brought up because I wear Spanx. And you call these titties. It's a look. All right, are we ready to do this number? I know it's a cassette, so you're gonna take a minute to set it up. Let's make it good for this bitch, because you know what? She's got a bitch in the front row who's gonna eat her pussy! Which totally made six fags go, okay, here you go. Listen, when I see you and her together, I think two things. Beautiful, amazing at that. And I also realize there's hope for the rest of us. Here it is! Oh, you can take it. It's all good. Pretend I'm your dick and I'm plugged into a wall. Here it is! I'm kidding. I wouldn't fuck you. I already gave you charity. Here it is! And by charity, I meant adore. Here it is! She's my sister. We'll talk. All right, you ready? You feel the fantasy. Can you face this pillar? And I want you to think about your youth and turn around and do this dance. I want you to do this for your lesbian girlfriend and show us that a lesbian has rhythm and dance and not just at a Melissa Etheridge concert. Here we go. Hit it. Stupid. You know what it's like? It's like licking pussy. I'm suspicious, I'm nervous, and I sit back and go, when is it gonna lick me back? Alright, let's... You know what happens. My teeth. That's not a pussy, that's a snatch. I saw that on Shark Week. I'm on a boat fishing, going, oh, I got a lesbian. Alright, let's do this. What are your best efforts? Let's have all of our contestants come stand behind me. And now we have to choose a winner. Oh, who's gonna win? Not you. All right, let's do it. I'm kidding. Look, this is tough. You can take a beat. Let's have little Bridget come forward. I didn't mean Bridget. I mean little boy standing in a hole. We're gonna call you Baby Jessica. All right, here we go. On the count of three, if you like Baby Jessica, one, two, three. If you think his dick and his talent was half of it, one, two, three. I hate you. It's all right. Now, if you like our white boy who's underage, one, two, three. If you think it's funny when he gets excited, his glasses get fogged. One, two, three. It's like his eyes have bad breath. Now! If you like Ariana, one, two, three. She's represented by Tyler Perry. One, two, three. Here in Tampa, Tyler Perry presents Rihanna from a distance. Now, if you like our bitch from 1989, one, two, three. I 69. Gross.
We don't need that. We don't need the visual. Because you know my story. Baloney, exactly. Now. No, it's all good. Okay, now! I'm kidding. We're going to have to be friends on Facebook. We'll work it out. Are you on Facebook? Oh, we'll work it out. It's good. Normally, I get rid of a lesbian to find somebody good, but I'll get rid of a good lesbian to find you. We'll work it out. We'll do it. We'll do it. Okay. No, I just had something in my mouth. I didn't know it was sexual. Awkward. I know, just like you. I ate earlier. All right, now we have our final contestant, if you like, Jose, 1, 2, 3. If you think he should get naked and do a song of his own, 1, 2, 3. Lip sync for his life. Remember, every dollar Jose gets goes to his family. And without his family, who else would make Joan Rivers jewelry? Which makes it very awkward. It's all right, no, keep the dream alive. You know, please, it's all good. Without your people, we wouldn't have a bowler. Listen, I gotta say, all of our contestants tonight were quite lovely. Give them all a big round of applause. We have to thank Jose, our white boy, our midget, our Rihanna, who's been beat up by Chris Brown, and we have, yeah. It's like Photoshop in reverse. And we gotta thank 1989. I gotta say thank you guys for coming out tonight.